Recently, Messi burst into tears at the moment he left Barcelona, which has stirred the minds of everyone, especially the fans of Messi. Social media is spreading this moment. It is as if their hearts are weeping as Messi fans accept him as their role model. Well, like Messi, for whom we are taking so much as the norm, have they ever thought of me? Have you ever broken down in tears for him? But 1400 years ago, someone would cry for you every night, while standing his feet would swell for the purpose of praying for me. Allah said about him, Surah Tawbah, verse 128, "There has come to you a messenger from among yourselves who is afflicted with your distress." Subhanallah. He was a man to whom Allah promised to accept prayers. He had prayers for those who had this opportunity before, but he was the only one who shed blood in Taif, starving, suffering 100 times. He did not pray for him. He lived the prayers for us. May he make that prayers for us in the difficult time of Akhirah. He was such a man, raising both hands and saying, "O Allah, my Ummah, my Ummah." Allah said, "O Jibrail, go to him and ask, why are you weeping? Allah is all aware." Jibrail came and asked. He told him her own things. Allah says, "O Jibrail, go to him and say, I will soon satisfy you with your Ummah, and I will not harm you." He loved us so much that he said, "I want to see my brothers." His companions said, "We are not your brothers." He said, "You are my companions, my friends, but my brothers. Who will believe me but don't look at me?" Who was that person? He was a merciful for the whole world, whom Allah called him Rahmatan lil Alameen. He was Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, our true ideal, for which Allah says in verse 21 Surah Tawbah, "لَقَدْ كَانَ لَكُمْ فِي رُسُولِ اللَّهِ أُسْرَةٌ حَسَنًا." That means, surely the best example for you is Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Well, have we been able to accept him as a true ideal, or just say it is to him and love him? May Allah grant us the grace to understand this word correctly. Allahumma ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.